John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump. Warm up just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
God, I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
Moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. Ready? Let's see what you got. Swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Domaine. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the Aravis. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Yeah.
check out the other place I scouted.
Not good!
There's a lot of lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports. Just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
That location I spotted is somewhere around these parts. I should take a good look around.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit him, and hit him hard, too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you, so always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
Not the time.
Excellent
to
stuff.
You need to push on.
That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Myself out here. Now that's what I call a good day's work.
I hear people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Nice.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Caught some serious air. I'm impressed, and so is everyone else from the sound of it. yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
Stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits out here. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shot every rider wants. Let's take a look at their footage. on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out. See that right there? There are hidden gems just like that one all over the mountains. Explore a little and you'll find them. And when you do, well, go crazy and have fun, partner. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a challenge for them. Driving that rep forward, so explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish rides and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.